为杀抗美援朝。
就像赢了国民党以后，利用日本人把国民党灭了，国民党也完了，日本也走了，最后共产党来享受江山，最后共产党在参与北朝鲜的无所谓战争，把百万大军送到北朝鲜，利用美国人杀掉了所有国民党投诚共产党的人，这是真正的北朝鲜战争的本质。
季节啊，非常悲惨，因为零下30度是没办法脱裤子上厕所，你脱下这裤子你就冻死了，所以我军全部的屎尿都只能拉在裤子。
过了三八线，过不过鸭绿江，
我们将要面对的是世界上装备最好的美国军队。
The cold had not let up in the 9 days since the battle began. Temperatures dropped as low as 30 below some nights, and rarely rose above zero, even when the sun was out. But Mao was still insisting that his army continue its mission, no matter the heavy losses to his troops.Nearly half the 60,000 Chinese soldiers facing the 1st Marines were already killed or wounded.
When they're coming at you, especially at night, you look on them as a superhuman. You feel like that there's nothing you can do to stop them, really.People who wanted to surrender, it's just the opposite. They looked helpless and they wanted help. They were starving.
The Chinese were sent into battle without proper clothing, without enough ammunition, without enough food, many of them. A lot of them had to just sort of.Fend for themselves, and many of them perished during the winter. We're talking about huge numbers that died not just of battle casualties, but by death by freezing.
On their feet, all they had was sneakers. You'd see a prisoner, his feet were like a block of ice.I remember seeing a prisoner one time, his ears were swollen up this big, like a potato. You know, it looked like somebody, the potato on either side of his head that somebody nicked with a knife, you know, they're bursting from having been frozen. They suffered terribly, a lot worse than we did.
I always remembered that no matter what the conditions were I was in, so were the Chinese. Up to this day, if I were to meet a Chinese soldier that was there, I'd hug him like a brother. Because I know he suffered the same thing I did.
Paired with the U.S. winter uniform.Unlike the Chinese, the U.S. cold weather uniforms are designed on the principle that the best protection against cold is several layers of clothing. In North Korea, U.S. troops are fighting in one of the coldest battle areas in U.S. history. Two types of cold weather boots have been designed. Rubber shoe packs for wet cold,Felt line for dry cold. Importance of winter clothing in North Korea was emphasized when some units outdistanced their supply lines, went without full cold weather equipment for a few days.
刚看完那个长津湖那电影，看之前我只是恨日本人，讨厌美国人，看完之后我现在就觉得，如果国家需要我，我一定上战场打死那个美国和日本的。
给我狠狠地打。
今晚最低温度会降到多少？
-40°。
我看过一个美国人写的那个史料，说当时在东线战役，我们的士兵像蚂蚁一样的涌来，倒下一片又涌来，最后美军就打怕了，说他们全在哆嗦，因为战士就拿着长枪，这边是坦克、大炮、机关枪，我们是用这样的，用生命把这个。
共产党从包括习近平包括毛泽东，他没有一个个体是可以安全的，但是他可以让所有的个体不安全，这就是共产党的行为。当他需要你的时候，他一定利用你，一定找到替罪羊，这就是共产党的本质。